The science world is talking about a dark matter hurricane that's thrashing its way through the Milky Way galaxy, and at some point it's gonna collide with Earth. Sounds like the topic of a terrifying science fiction movie. Maybe I'll write that. So what does this even mean? Will this dark matter hurricane affect life on Earth? Should we prepare for the apocalypse? I will fill you in right now on IO. What is happening, potato pals? This is InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre, and on this channel we like to scare the crap out of you with some doomsday prophecies every now and again. Most of the time it's usually a religious fanatic that's making headlines with their doomsday apocalypse theory, but this time actual scientists are warning everyone that a dark matter hurricane is going to collide with the Earth. So I promise not every story on this channel will give you anxiety. Most of the time we like to keep it light and funny. Yay. So if that's something you're into and you need a place to get regular news updates, why don't you smash that subscribe button and turn on those notifications? And by the way, if you don't follow us on social media, make sure you do that. Our link is posted in the description down below.
Okay?
So let's talk a little about what dark matter actually is. Cause I know like anything with dark in front of it usually makes people automatically think of like something bad, but it could also mean something dark. Like dark. So dark matter is one of the most mysterious substances in the universe, yet it's believed to make up around 85% of all the matter in the universe. It's called dark matter because it doesn't seem like it interacts with observable electromagnetic radiation like light, and therefore it's invisible to the entire electromagnetic spectrum. Because we can't see or detect dark matter, we don't know like a lot about it, like just like a little bit, you know, like we're just like acquaintances. Like we see them at the drugstore once in a while. But that's about it. We also don't know what makes up dark matter. It's probably some sort of like undiscovered particle that we don't yet know about. But whatever it is, it has a gravitational force, and its gravitational force is how scientists know that it definitely exists. In fact, dark matter is likely the gravitational force that holds galaxies together. So now that you know what dark matter is, let's talk about this swirling dark matter hurricane that's coming toward Earth. Our sun is currently engulfed by a stellar stream. Stellar streams are populations of related stars that could have once belonged to a dwarf galaxy or globular cluster. But as a stellar stream, they have been shredded apart by gravity, and they pass through galaxies like our own. Dark matter is what scientists believe creates the gravitational force in dwarf galaxies, and that means that a stellar stream probably contains dark matter. Like a lot of it. So this particular stellar stream was first observed back in 2017. Scientists noticed a stretched out line of stars that was passing through our neck of the cosmic woods. They called it S1 stream, and in a paper they said that it could be carrying a hefty amount of dark matter. So the fact is, if this stellar stream is currently engulfing the sun, it means that the Earth is probably engulfed in it right now, and we like don't even know. According to Kiaran O'Hare, postdoctoral researcher at the University of Zaragoza, there's supposed to be a stream that we're inside like right now, like now. So like what does this mean for life on Earth? Well, seeing as the Earth is probably inside this hurricane like right now, we're like probably okay. Like, yeah, I'm okay. Are you guys okay? I'm assuming you're okay because you're watching this video and you probably don't even know that there's a dark matter hurricane engulfing the Earth right now. So it's not like a regular hurricane. It's not gonna like blast through your windows. You don't need to go like hide in a basement somewhere. Remember, dark matter is invisible, even though it has gravitational force. The only reason why this hurricane is like exciting to the science world is that we might be able to learn more about dark matter, which is actually, it's a pretty good thing. It means scientists might actually get to directly observe dark matter and learn more about it. This image is essentially what the hurricane looks like from here. It's kind of like blood vessels, isn't it? Like nerves. Yeah. Scientists are going to conduct experiments on the dark matter molecules in the stellar stream, but because it's a dark matter hurricane we're talking about, it's moving pretty quickly. And all the instruments we currently have to detect dark matter don't work, because like, nobody knows what dark matter is. How can you set up a device to detect a substance if you don't know what to tell it to detect, right? So the hope is that we will create dark matter instruments in the future that will be better at detecting dark matter. So no fear, guys, for now. Maybe later. Alright guys, that's all I have for you on that. Do you know what time it is? Comment time! Do the commentants! Commentants. So these comments were from our video, Hot Lottery Winner Will Pay You to Be Her Boyfriend. Willie's Toys said, isn't this called prostitution? Yes, yes it is. Josh Ari said, nah, I pass on money. I'm in love with information overload. That is cute. Wolfpack said, I'd rather date Charlotte. I bet you would. Huh? Cupcake Princess said, Charlotte makes the best videos. I honestly roll my eyes when it's not her on IO. I love you, Potato Queen. I love you as well, Cupcake, but honestly, I like it when other people host. Gives variety, gives me a break. Johnny's doing a great job so far, plus his potato jokes are like fresh. You know, like spicy and fresh at the same time. Gabrielle Jordan said, how much will Charlotte pay me to date her? I will pay you an invisible potato. We have come to the end of the video. Thank you so much for spending your valuable time with us. And hey, if you come across a story you think would be great for IO, don't hesitate to let us know through social media. Also, by the way, like, don't feel bad if we don't pick your story. Even though a story is like good, it might not be right for IO, and that's okay. Story of my life. Welcome to the end screen. You've got a couple of choices right now. To keep watching this channel, why don't you check out this playlist floating on your screen? And don't forget to turn on those notifications so you never miss one of our videos. See ya!